Firstly, you will need to find your local pressure reading by visiting www.bbc.co.uk/weather and entering your postcode in the top left-hand corner. Click on the hour of the current time and you will see the pressure reading appear. Make a note of your pressure reading for reference if needed. Remove the lid from the barograph and place it in a safe place. Using the twist arm, move the arm slightly away from the barograph chart, then carefully turn the barograph drum clockwise until the barograph arm is lined up to the correct day and roughly to the correct time. Using the small adjustment cap to move the barograph arm up and down, find the correct pressure, then using the twist arm, place the barograph arm gently onto the chart by turning the twist arm clockwise. Place the lid back onto the barograph and you're ready to go.